Welcome back, guys. I'm having a bit of problem with the recording. Basically, I haven't even managed to go 1 month at peace. Because at the end of the month, or the start of the next month, the Italians decided they wanted to fight. So, didn't even get a chance to return my ships back to port. And I'm back at war again. So, luckily, the enemy have not got a massive fleet in this battle. This is the first battle. So hopefully, I'll actually be able to play properly. I won't be glitching all over the place. I think they've got about five or so battleships. Maybe only three, actually. And then about 50 smaller ships. So a reasonable amount this time. Nothing crazy. It's nice to actually be able to move the camera around. This guy just simply does not want to shoot his torpedoes. Jesus, what is this armored cruiser made of? There's nothing like firing 19 torpedoes at a ship and missing all of them. Well, I'd say job done. I don't think there's any large ships to take down. Not bad. Not much victory points, but not bad. Only lost 12 torpedo boats as well. Right then. I don't think there's anything else to do at the moment. That's another nice sized task force to take on. So who's that? Looks like they're being friendly. And that one. And that one. And that one. Wonder where all the ships are. We've actually got them spread about. Unbelievable. Wait a minute, they've got 477. I don't understand. It feels like there's not 477 there. Found him. I knew there was a Doomstack somewhere. So that's like 100, 200, 300, 350 ships. That's not nice. Right, what are we building? 400, so that's 20,000. So I don't really need this up that high anymore. Never seen a country go minus 17 before. Have they been at war with the British like since the start of the game or something? And if that is the case, why are the British economy not going down as well? Just the Italians? Is it only the nation that are losing or something? I don't know. That is odd. That's good. We're facing the one of the ones that isn't ridiculous. It's actually hardly got any screening ships as well, so it's even better. Looks like I've got a few more ships than normal. Gonna take a long time to turn all these off. God, I wish they'd add it in so you could turn them all off in one go. Why would he not shoot his torpedoes, for God's sake? Ridiculous. Well, he's just broken, isn't he? There's no explanation. Thank you. I click, and he fires. I click again, and he fires. Oh dear. The clicking bug. Fantastic. so frustrating. Oh dear. Wonder if I hit reverse if it'll help. No. Ridiculous. A perfect party. Thank you. Got another ship that doesn't want to fire. Oh, not another ship that doesn't want to fight. Seriously? Well, I'd say that was pretty damn successful. I think I could have played it much better. Lost 6 ships, destroyed 12. Loads of them were big. Right, another nice size battle. I'll save this for the next episode, guys. So, cheers for watching. Take care, and I'll see you in the next one.